there's also a lot of other people out here with the same idea. Not over this hill, but behind the cameraman, there's a, there was a lot of gunshots going off. I can hear lots of pheasants and stuff. But, I know they come up from down here too. So, we'll just wait and see. Anyway, stay tuned. Well, you know, we haven't got anything now. It's like 4 o'clock. We've been here all day. Took the son out on his first hunting trip. We got the hide set up. The trouble is, there's like maybe 10 other groups of people out here hunting at the same time. Shotguns, semi-automatics, rifles. And lots of dogs. And also, you know, people have been beating on tin drums, probably to, you know, scare the pheasants out. It's really annoying. I thought we were going to be the only ones here, but obviously it's a great location. And everybody else thought it was a great location too. Anyway, it's a bird of prey up over there. I know there's some male pheasants down over in that valley, down in there, and there's probably pigs. We need to go over there where that bird of prey is. Anyway, yeah, it's getting late in the afternoon now, but we might hang around a bit longer and see what happens. Expecting something down here, but, you know, we'll see.
Okay, so I've been out hunting today. There's been a lot of other hunters out there. Took out the Reximex Throne. I'm hoping to bag some pheasants and or pigeons, but mainly pheasants. Even maybe some close range stuff at some pigs with the right shot. We found a bit of a big pig den, but you know, they're tucked in for the night for sure. But anyway, it's a beautiful day. As you can see, we walked in, on foot, not in a vehicle. There were some four-wheel drives, a couple of hunters passed us this morning. I think they gave up because there was just too many people out here hunting, too many bang, bang, bangs, and too many dogs. I can still hear the dogs anyway. We're about a couple of kilometres from home now. So anyway, we'll try again later on this week. Here's some guns going off now still. But yeah, it was good. It was the kids' first day out hunting too. So it's a good thing to practice patience, you know, because that's what he had to learn, patience, sitting around all day, just waiting, you know, Anyway, yeah, let's move on.